Good morning. It is 4:01. It's 4 o'clock in the morning, and I'm gonna go to the gym. Hey guys, so I did not, in fact, go to the gym at 4 a.m. I went back to sleep. And I woke up around 7:30, and now I'm dressed, and now I'm gonna go to the gym. I'm gonna go to the gym right now. It's 9:06, and right now I'm just planning my push day exercises, so when I get to the gym, I know exactly what I'm doing. I have work at 2 o'clock and it's Thursday. So let's fucking go, you guys. Like, I haven't had my pre-workout yet, so I don't know how that's gonna affect me once I take it, but it's gonna be good. I'm gonna fucking kill this push day. If you're just starting your fitness journey, or you're looking to add some new movements to your current routine, I got you covered. So we're gonna go over about 5 to 6 exercises that you can incorporate or replace other exercises with. And I am gonna do a voiceover for this to walk you through all of the movements. But yeah, I'm not gonna waste any more time. I shall see you all in the gym. Oh, I'm so ready for this. Alright, you guys, so we're at the gym. We made it. We're here. We're happy about it. Starting off, I did some mobility. It's always important to warm up your muscles before you use them. I am training for strength right now, so I just want to make sure everything is ready and feeling good for this workout. So we started with a superset. I did chest flies, supersetted with an Arnold press. I did 3 sets of 10 for all of the chest flies, but I had to go down in reps for the Arnold press because it was pretty hard. Also, I'm using 2 different weights for the Arnold press. I didn't realize that I grabbed 2 different weights until I was putting them back, which makes so much sense because this was very challenging for my right hand. Or is it my left? I think it's my right hand. But after that, I did a chest press on the incline bench using the Smith machine. I did another 3 sets of 10 with 10 pounds on each side. Felt really good about this. After that, I went into some lateral raises. I used 12.5 pounds and I did another 3 sets of 10. If you can tell, I'm trying really hard not to show how hard this is on my face. Like, and then we have our second superset, which is a military press and an upright row. I did another 3 sets of 10 for this superset as well. Took a tiny rest because my arms are still shaking as we speak. Like, by this exercise, I was really fatigued. second to last exercise, I did some rear delt flies. I have never done this exercise before, but it felt really good. I was really happy I incorporated this into my push day. And for our last exercise, I did some skull crushers on the decline bench. Again, love this exercise. That is the end of today's workout. Thank you all for watching. I'll see you in the next clip. Bye. Okay, so plot twist. I ran into Isaac after my workout and he wanted to do abs and I was down, so that's what we did. We did 6 exercises. We started off with bicycles and then we did some dead bugs. Right here we're doing bird dogs. We did Pilates 100. He is obviously doing the more advanced version of this exercise. We did some leg raises, which were super fun if you like abs, and then some jackknives. And that is how I ended my workout today. So now I will see you all in the next clip. What's up, you guys? I just got off of work and I'm gonna go work out again. I'm gonna go work out again because I'm not tired right now. And if I go home, I'm gonna do absolutely nothing. And it feels really good. I feel really good right now. It is 6:20. Check the date, okay? Wait, hold on. It's the 10th. I'm gonna do 2 workouts in one day. 2 pretty heavy workouts. I just hope I feel it tomorrow. I'm just really hoping I'm sore tomorrow. I think that my upper body is definitely gonna be sore because chest was really hard today. But I packed an extra pair of workout clothes and I just got off of work. So I put them on and now I'm gonna go back. Second workout of the day. Let's go. See you in there. What's up, you guys? So we're here. I feel a little nervous about recording in the gym right now. And we're gonna get into our second workout of the day. First thing we're gonna do is some mobility warm-ups. I feel so awkward right now. I'm usually like pretty okay with recording in the gym. But I don't know. Anyway, let's get started. Oh, deep squat. Oh, my knee feels so weird. I don't like that, actually. It feels really uncomfortable. Okay, so we're gonna start with a warm-up set, just the bar, and then we're gonna add 2 tens per usual. I think I'm gonna do 8 reps for each one. 4 sets of 8. Let's go. Oh my god. Just the bar. It's just the bar. I'm already tired. Am I gonna regret this? Maybe. Am I still gonna do it? Yeah. Done. First set. Done. All right, set number 2. Set number 2. I'm so not ready for this. All right, ass to grass. Let's get it. 2 more. 7. 8. Oh my god. All right, set number 3. Set number 3.
Oh, I lost count. 4, 5, 6, 7.
Hey guys, I'm just editing and I realized that I did 11 reps for my second set of squats, and I think that means I have to go up in weight, but I'm so not ready. I could probably go up in weight, but I don't know what this means. Anyway, back to the originally scheduled program.
Oh my god. I'm dying. I'm done. Just kidding. Okay, last set. I think this is, am I on set 3 or 4? I'll check right now. I'll check in the video. I'm already sweating so much. This is so bad. Okay, let me check how many sets that was. Okay, yeah, that was 4 sets of 8. Now we have deadlifts. So I forgot to put the bar down before I added the weight because there's no way I could get the bar off of here without, there's no way I could get the bar off there without, with 225s on each side. There's just no way. There's no way. So, starting over. Oh, I have to do a warm-up set. Damn. Jesus, I'm like not doing things right now. Here we go. Okay. Winded. Fucking winded. Oh my god, you guys, I'm tired from that warm-up set. What the fuck? It was just the warm-up. Oh my god. How am I gonna do this? It's okay. Only gonna do 5 things. Five exercises. And then I'll go home. I'm gonna do another 4 sets of 8. Oh my god. I'm sweating so much right now. That's kind of gross. Okay. Oh god. Jesus. Help. You think I should add 20? You think so? You think I should add 20 pounds? I don't know. Set number 2. I thought someone was calling my name right now. Ready? 8. Rest. Okay. I'm gonna add 20. I don't know why, but I'm gonna do it. I've done it before. But yesterday I only did 225s and I was dying. But California king. You can break it in if you know what I mean. Put some miles on it. Gym music isn't that bad, you guys. Gym music is all right. I'm showing all of you my ass. Sorry. 2 minutes. I forgot. It's time. Fuck it. Let's see. My baby's push to start. Oh, fuck. Okay. Turn off that shit like a radio dial. You guys, I'm so sweaty. I'm so sweaty right now. Okay, it's time. Right? That was so quick. What? I don't think that was 2 minutes, but whatever. It's only 8 reps. It's only 8 reps, Michaela. You got this. Oh. Okay. You guys, there's so much sweat on me right now. Is it like that? Jesus. Okay. Okay. Fuck it. Seven. Eight. Okay. That's it. That's it for hip thrusts. You guys, I don't know. I don't know what I'm doing here right now. I should have gone home. But we're here. Re-rack your weights, people. Okay, I'll see you guys on the hip thrust machine. Okay, we're doing hip thrusts. Hip thrusts, my all-time favorite, so let's make sure we work hard. I'm not ready for this. 4 sets of 8 though. 4 sets of 8 and then I'm done. 4 sets of 8 and then I'm done. Whoever used this last was skinny. Goals. 4 sets of 8. Let's see how heavy this is. Oh, fuck. I don't know if I can do 8. No. Oh, no. Oh, no, 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 no. We gotta go down and wait. If I start with hip thrusts, I can go pretty heavy, but if I do it like the second or third exercise, I can't do my max weight, which is obvious, but okay, let's see. Oh yeah, I can move this. Oh my god. 2 minutes rest. Oh my god. Okay. Set number 2. I wish I had something funny to say, but all I can do is sit and just think about the next set. Okay. Oh, set number 3. 8. That wasn't that bad. I'm okay. I'm okay. I'm okay. I'm on my last set. I'm on my last set. Okay. This is it. This is it. Oh, okay. I'm fucking done with hip thrusts. Oh my god. Oh, I'm dying. Okay, last exercise. Remember what I said about re-racking your weights? I take it all back because this leg press machine was already weighted when I got here and I did not have the energy to do it. So I'm very grateful. Okay. 4 sets of 10. 1. Oh my god. That was not controlled whatsoever. I think it's because I'm just tired, but I really should have put more thought into this because if I'm too tired to have good form, is there really a point? I'm just throwing weight around. Okay, set number 2. Oh no, not set number 2. I'm not ready. Okay, now I think I'm ready. 10. Okay. Set number 3. Okay, last set. Last one. And then I get to go home. Done.
Oh my god, what's up you guys? I am finally home from the gym. I just want to thank you all for watching this video today. I got in 2 very solid workouts today and I'm really happy about it. I am worried about experiencing burnout, so I'm probably not gonna do this quite often, but I was feeling really good today, so I'm happy. I'm really happy. I hope that you are feeling inspired to push your limits and reach your own goals. If you enjoyed this video, don't forget to hit the like button and subscribe. Comment what your favorite exercise movement was during this video, and I shall see you all in the next one. Thanks. Bye.